Hello boys, girls, and welcome to week 8 of Shaun the Sheep Trail. Yes, I know, I've seen all the Shaun the Sheep before, but this is a special day. Well, not so special, but special as well, because today is the last day of Shaun the Sheep. Aww. Oh well. This is not going to be the last video though. Oh no. I actually got booked one of them tickets for Chris Causeway Sheep Flock. So basically, all 120 sheep coming in to Chris Causeway just for the last appearance, all London and Bristol. Yay! Oh, on this glorious weather for ducks. I have found my first Shaun the Sheep of the day. Yay! And also my first hippos of the day. Yay, look at this. I love these hippos. I don't know why. Anyway, on to the first Shaun the Sheep. Bah! Here we go. The very first Shaun the Sheep of the day, and it is supposed to be the first Shaun the Sheep anyway. The fabulous created by Queen Lynx. Yeah! There. Yeah, even though it's been here for like nearly 2 months now, I really wish I wanted to eat him. Yum 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 now. Oh well, on to the next one. Come on, up these stairs, come on. Hold on, I better pause the video here because the copyright strikes. Out of all these people, literally it's busy on Bank Holiday Monday. It's number 3 of Shaun the Sheep, and it's fantastic. Bee-dazzied. Ooh, look at that. It's busy bee like the actual mall itself. I need to remember. It was by Sunny Winter. I already told you before. Anyway, on to the comic shop. Wow, I think I picked the wrong day to go in here. Look at this. It's all packed. Here's Shaun the Sheep. Nope, actually, I meant Shrek. Wow, I'm an ogre. And anyway, look at these. These are all the ones that was created by school children. Look at that, that one's a pirate. Ah. Oh, hello. There's a little fox in there. Don't you go eating any of these sheep. Let's see. The river ones. There's a loom band. Loom band's changed now. Joker, and there's Bevan McCoy. Hold on, I wonder who's one there. Yeah, just the Gromit now. Yeah, just the Gromit. I suppose they have to take away that other Shaun shape because that was confusing. Anyway, there we go, my favorite one. The Jigsaw one. That was a genius idea. I really wish I actually got a full grown Shaun shape for that one. Oh, hello. I just noticed this one. This one's all stamps. I remember something like that. Well, yeah, there is one for stamps, but that's over in an outer trail one. Oh well. Here's a Shrek. Yeah, now it's all empty. I'm an ogre. Wow. Or am I an ogre? Bah! Let us get up, move on. Oh, blimey. Staying in there was a bit hectic when it's Bank Holiday Monday. You can just see down here or everywhere that is really hectic. Oh well, at least I managed to get some shots of the Shrek Shaun the Sheep. And also I've seen some models as well. Can't wait to buy them in the future. not now, because literally, that was hectic. Anyway, off to have my lunch. Yum, 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 and then see if I can get a bus to Bristol. Yeah! No, I did not just nick 5 maps. Why do I need maps? It's just something, just in case anything happens. Here we go. 2 o'clock. Yeah, 10 past 2. And now I'm going to be waiting for the bus that goes to Bristol. I'm not catching this X7 this time, because unfortunately that will be 2 hours later. So, I'm going to catch another bus. Don't know which bus it is, all I know is for at G. One song. Here we are, we're going away from Cribb Causeway. Finally, I actually found a bus. Yay! And now, just to find my savings, I find myself a seat, like I have. So next stop, Bristol. Hip hip hooray. Now, I'm just wondering how long does it take to get to Bristol. We'll find out. See you soon. Here we go. Here we go. After getting off the bus about an hour later. And then here's Rex, the dinosaur. Everybody do the dinosaur. Everybody do the Ooh. And anyway, so let's go to Block and Wall. And you gotta stop, but I'm winning. And anyway, Block and Wall is over there. I'm winning as well. Pretty much, I thought I would never get off the bus. Because at the moment it's like 10 past 3, so I'm doing good time, and I'm at one of the end of the purple line, to be honest. The heron shoe. There we go. This is what you call Great Britain. Why outside which building is this? Alright, let's go. Just before we go to see Thunderbirds, just here, this used to be the place where all the Gromit exhibition used to be. Yep, the Gromit exhibition used to be here. Unfortunately, it's been rebuilt. But still, Thunderbirds over there. 5, 4, 3, 2, pigeon. Pigeon and bus. Cheerio! Here we go. Last chance to see the Thunderbird Shaun. Bear. Now 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sight. Here we are. We are at Bristol Museum. And here we got Abraham Lights. Ooh, it's got a light show. Look at that. Abraham Lights. And since it's so dark, you seem to see all the colours. Ooh. This is called Abraham Lights, and I think it's more likely to be a reference of Abraham who invented lights. Look at that, shine, shine! Now up to the next one.
Come on, mate.
Here we go. This one's actually called Bar to the Drawing Board. Because pretty much what I didn't notice is all these drawings on the side. It's pretty much all of the Shaun the Close Shave. All the storyboard, all of it is from the storyboard of the Close Shave. You can just see all the storyboard. Look at that. What is this going? Oh. Shaun the Sheep looking. Pretty much it is where Shaun the Sheep first appeared. So thanks to this little short of Wallace and Gromit, Shaun the Sheep would never be existed. So now it's back to the trail. Oh, here we go. This is supposed to be the proper way I supposed to walk on the first day of here, Shaun the Sheep Bristol. But I didn't went through this way because I didn't want to get myself to get lost. So here we are, back to the park to see the Dusk Shaun. Now I'm just wondering which way it is. Oh, hello, Squirrel. Squirrel. Hello, Mr. Squirrel. Looking for sheep as well. Nope, okay, bye. Oh, where is that Shaun sheep? I know it's over that way. Oh, that's a clock tower, so it's got to be this way. Cheerio. No, it's not it, that's a squirrel. Here we go. After some remembering, well, it's easy for me, I just remember it was over this side. And I kind of found it afterwards. But here, Dusk to Shaun. Next one, King of the Arbor. Yeah. Now let's get out. Here we go, the Dusk to Shaun one. Looks fantastic. And also we got a crowd. Ooh, Dusk to Shaun. And there's a clock tower. Goody goody. Shaun and Dusk. Oh, that should be a good picture. There we go. This is not the far as the castle, but the church. But unfortunately, this is the area that I got caught out on. Because on the map, it says to go back down and go up to the park. But unfortunately, I went down this street down here. But luckily enough, I saw that little thing, and that's how I saw Dusk to Shaun. But oh well, this is what some people might have to do, go backwards on themselves, just so they make it more easier. Anyway, on to the church. That should be down there. Here we go. King Arthur, the Lancelot, and sorry, I totally forgotten the title. I haven't really checked. But this is the King Arthur one. And this time, without no princess, thank goodness for that. Oh well. This is amazing. I didn't really got that much of a video of this one last time. I should really pull out that sword in a minute. Oh well. King Arthur, yeah. Now let's bow on to the next one. Here we go, we are at the Hippodrome, and we got Baa-wulf. Oh my god, you know what? I never know before I just saw them teeth. There's teeth underneath this one. And look at that. It's actually got the farm on it. Mr. X. Ooh. Baa-wulf indeed. See, just proves it's in front of the Hippodrome. Really? Really? Okay, let's move on. Beach Boy next. You know what? This might smell like the swimming pool, to be honest. Oh well, that's why there's a Beach Boy over there. Behind all the people yet again. And I'm not complaining about the people. I'm trying to make this move as I can. But still, here we go. This is a Beach Boy. Fantastic. With a funny mustache. Let's move on. Here we go, the next Shaun of Sheep. The purple story of the green poet of the purple planet, sorry. Ooh, you know, last time it was pretty crowded, so. Ooh, look at all this. Ooh, groovy flower. Must be from a poet, I suppose. And there's a monkey. And there's some of this bit, so. On to the next one. There you go. There's a silver Shaun, silver bean. Sorry if I'm in a team in a hurry, I want to catch that train. Train. Oh my goodness me, Judy, the actual character of Bill and Ben. That should be good. Oh, this is going to be a joyful day. Now let's on to the train. Choo choo. Sorry about the rush, but that's the Shaun bean over there. Sorry for the race, but I can't resist this steam engine, see? Whoosh! Oh, hold on, I better stand up. There we go. Yep, like I was just saying, this is the actual engine that's inspired Bill and Ben from the Thomas the Tank Engine series. Let's see, my guys are happy now if they know I just seen the actual Bill and Ben. Oh, and also Toad Brick Van. And here are the cranes. The other Shaun of Sheep should be around there somewhere. Come on, Judy, come on. There we go, there's the fire one. Oi! Oh, hello, that's a good military old vehicle. Not military, I don't think military. And that's where the other Shaun of Sheep should be. Yeah, back to the steam boat. Oh, hello! Tiny teddies over there! Little Great Western. Probably like 30. Looks like our next station is going to be not that far now. And here's loads of scenery. That's the place where everybody gets confused about that red arrow. Right down there. Next station should be not that far. Oh, hello. Teddy's going as well. Off you go, Teddy. Thank you, Judy. That was a pleasant ride. Just wait here. There's some props of the actual Waz and Gromit, the Great Adventure. And also, this ginormous Shaun of Sheep. Whoa, that is ginormous. I better get away from that area. Oh well, let's go to the next one. Here we go. The one, the Shaun of Sheep, White Elder. Oh, hello. Hello, Morph. Are we painting you next? There's the Gromit. I should have believed I've seen the other Gromit in the Gromit shop. There's the big giant Shaun sheep.
Yes.
And Nessie. Ooh, hello. Well, I found actually a little set up there for one of the... Here we go. This is the next Shaun sheep. Hey, hey. Let's go. There we go. I can see there's mermaid Shaun. Look at that. Wasn't going to expect it to be this close. Next one, just there. Hello, Sergeant Sheephead. This is a lovely one. There we go. Next one, over there. There we go, the next Shaun sheep at that, the plum house. And I can see the barn and moor behind it. What's more beautiful is just going over this bridge and you just see that little sight. Okay, at my side, my eyes, you can just see far down and you can see the SS, sorry, I've forgotten the boats' names. But anyway, it is a beautiful sight and there's the plum house. And let's go to see the Shaun sheep without people there. Whoop. Okay. Here we go. The next one. The Wambury Jam. Yes, I actually got that one white. Woof. See, this is the perfect time when you can actually see the actual Shaun sheep without loads of people being around it. Ooh, I just noticed there are actually insects underneath it, underneath his ears. And this is the one thing I have not done when I came here the last time. Look at the back. Wambury Dry. Let's go. There we go, the purple house where the strawberry bram is. And I love that bridge. It's just the way they do it. Oh well, let's chat in and we'll move in. We need to catch a bus in 2 hours time. Okay, hurry. Just now I'm just going over this bridge, but you can just see from over here, just that little dot, you can actually see the actual, you can actually see the Sergeant, Shopping Shepherd. Oh well. I don't know what that hooting noise over there is. I don't know what it is. It sounds like an old steamboat, but I don't know. Oh well, let's move on. Over the bridge. Yeah! That's what the ship is called. Bruno SS Great Britain. How did I totally forgotten about that? That must be the simplest name in the world. Oh well. Yes, every single time I... Just like right down there, I was just talking about that the SS Great Britain, but I just totally forgotten it. Need to remember that. SS Great Britain, solid. There's a sheep. Yeah, Shaun sheep. Ice cream? No, Shaun. Ice cream? No, Shaun. Ice cream? No, Shaun. There we go, Shaun sheep. On the riverfront. This one's very clever with the name because it's actually watercolours as well. So here. You can actually see Balamori Street. Well, technically, yes. That's just my nickname for them colour houses up there. This up there is colour. Oh well. There's on the riverfront, and now let's go. Oh, sounds like somebody's getting married. Hooray! Ding dong, ding dong. Hold on, in 1 minute, I'll be seeing the next Shaun sheep. Ooh, if I'm correct. Yes, the next Shaun sheep. This is, should be Dolly, I suppose. Yep, this one's Dolly. I wonder what this is. Look at this. You can just touch it. Oh, that guy wants to take a picture. Ooh, you think it's actually sweets, but it's not. It's actually all tiles. This one's all tiles. I don't know why it's called Dolly, but it is tiled one. Oh well. Oh, yeah, that's the one thing I was supposed to look for. Take a photo with your child at Dolly, sheep, or actual digital picture of her. And, oh, do I have to be a kid? Can I be a kid? Aww. Anyway, here's Dolly. Hello, Dolly. There you go, Dolly. Now, cheerio. Here we are. We are at the Bristol Act. Moby Dick, I guess, in that Pimpersby. Ooh, lovely water show over there. Well, not water show, but waterfall. That should be the proper name. And over there is the M shed, and there is the wild flea. Bah! If that's the toilet, I'm going in there in a bit. Anyway, yep, over there, and I'm going to see you in a bit. Cheerio! Let's hope I see Judy while I'm at it. Judy is the engine I was on earlier. Go. Here you go, the Air Fleece. The Royal Navy, Royal Air Force one. Zoom. M Shed, Royal Navy. M Shed, Royal Navy, shut up. Now let's go. Woo! Here we go. The last one on this trial that I'm gonna find. The only two I missed was the pirate captain. Okay, that's on another video. And also the barber one. If I got time, I found I might go over there and see it. But anyway, this is the aquarium, Shaun. Life of the aquarium. Oh, thank goodness I came this today, because this is the quietest time I've seen this. Huh, let's fish off. Here you are. Sar Bazaar. I actually been to this restaurant before. It's very nice. It's an all around the world one. And here's a question. Shall I go over there and see my last one? Judy's running. Judy's running. If Judy's running, I'm going back over there and see it. And I'm just going to see if it's running or not. Cheerio. Here we are. We are at the next Shaun Sheep. And, ooh, hello. And this one is the pirate captain. Hey! There we go. There's a little bird up there. Wow. What's more interesting is this little vehicle over here. That's a big one. And also Teddy as well. Ooh. I surely believe that should be Percy. Oh well. Right over there's Teddy. Yep. That's Teddy. That's the pirate captain. And that's the vehicle. After all that train talk with all them guys, apparently Teddy's going tonight, but Judy's saying my friend's going to be like that. And the next one, here we go, the barber sheep. Yeah. You can see it's behind the M shed. Ooh. There we go, the barber sheep. There. Alrighty, I better go now. Ah. The one I was really looking forward to again is the Justice Lamb. But looks like there's going to be a thing here. I think they already took away these two, just the lamb and all that. Oh, what the earth is that? Looks like some kind of pop music or something like that. Anyway, let's hope I can find that Justice Lamb soon. If not, I'm going to miss this one. There's going to be a few I'm going to miss now. It's like the Winter Wonderland, the Wally Wonderland, I'm sorry. And quite a few of us, and I'm not going down to the temple trail, because that's just I'm not going through it. But anyway, I hope that they haven't took that just the lamb yet, because I'd love to see that one again. But by the look of it, I guess they already have. Oh well, report back if I see another sheep. Bye, gone. Just from down there, I was just saying I'm going to miss the bar, just the lamb, and there he is, and also the King of Justice. King of the Carnival and the Justice Lamb. Look at that. Oh, hello, hello. This one's got a crack in it. Oof. That one needs to be repainted and redo before the actual show. Look at that. And look at that. Justed Lamb and Call of the Bar. Anyway, let's move on. Here we are, the church. So you know what's gonna happen next. I'm gonna sing honey, honey, honey in my tummy. I gotta hold this, Mandy. Mandy. Oh well. Here we go. The honey, Shaun. That's lovely. Oh well. Next one. Better be hurry because my bus is coming in 45 minutes. Trivia. Aww. I knew I was gonna miss that, Willy Wonderland. Oh well. I wasn't really fussed on that one anyway. And then, anyway, next one. Wait for Shaun's coming up next. Here we go. Right in the centre of the park, it's my favourite one. The Nitwick. Oh, I've been walking for a while. Look at all the Nitwick. this is my favourite one. Let's move. For absolutely walking for a couple of minutes now, I come past Lily. Oh, it's so hard when I just miss thinking that the gallery is still open. Why did I thought the gallery was still open? Oh well. Here's Lily. It's the most beautiful, and also I hate flowers at the moment. So many Shaun sheeps love flowers. Oh well. Frog hopped away. And no, I'm not going to see Bagpuss. Forget that. See you. Well, unfortunately, I'm not going down there to see Bagpuss. Because at the moment, I need loads of time to actually see all these Shaun sheeps. But unfortunately, I've got half an hour left to do all this and see all the Shaun sheep and get to the bus station. So I'm going to have to miss that one out. Oh well, it's not like I really wanted to see all the Shaun sheep. But at the moment, it's just to see them very last time before they go into exhibition. Oh well, next one coming up. See you in there. Boop. Yay! They actually got stand. Please stand by. Sorry, wait a minute. Say I went up the wrong street. It's this street I'm supposed to be going up. Please stand by. Here we go. Please stand by. This Shaun sheep was created because after about 6 o'clock or 9 o'clock, whichever time the TV actually turns off in the olden days, this kind of thing with a girl standing and just go beep, and then that's it. That's all you get from 9 o'clock to 8 o'clock in the morning. Oh well, please stand by. Nope. Let's see the Shaun sheep. The Shaun on the cob. Here we go. Here we go, Shaun on the cob. Should be some people's favourite because literally you wasn't really expecting this. Even the name of it is actually fantastic. Better be going. Here we are, the last Shaun of the last day of the last time I'm going to see anything. It's the lamb chop. Surprisingly, throughout the whole season, you actually see Royal Porkberry Docks, Ribs Corporate, that's supposed to be Chris Causeway, Victoria Port, Bristol Temple Mead, Beast Harbour Side of Beef. I think these are all places, but being a little bit mixed up, just like St. Meatballs, Park Street, and lots of like that. Oh well, next up, the bus. Yay! Unfortunately, this is the last one I got to see before it ends. Aww, I prefer seeing the cob. There it is. This is my bus, so I'm going home. Aww, it is a real shame that all the Shaun sheep is finishing now. But unfortunately, it has to finish soon. And unfortunately, today is the last day, and my last one was lamb chop. Oh well, at least I am going to be seeing them in 2 weeks' time in an exhibition, but the whole point of this Shaun Street Trail is just to walk around, find new places, go to somewhere new, have fun, and all that. That's the whole point. Seeing an exhibition is pretty alright, but it's not the whole journey, though. Oh well, this is going to be the last time I actually post on something on YouTube into the next 2 weeks' time. Oh wow, it's getting so much more now. Shut up. Anyway, see you on the bus. Hey, show the shape, 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 hey, show the shape
Doesn't miss a trick or ever lose a treat. Perhaps one day you'll find a way to come and make the change the shape.
Oh, it's waning.
Ooh, it's waning.
So sad now, because this is the last time I'm going to see the Shaun sheep out in Bristol. Oh well. Why, the bus is about to move. Yeah, here we go. The bus is moving now. I don't think there's nothing going to cheer me up now. No, wait. Cue the music.
He's Shaun the sheep. He's Shaun the sheep. He's not afraid to make the intellectual leap. For brains and guile, with a wink and a smile, you can't compete with Shaun the sheep. He's always ready with a trick to save the day. A good solution's not a million miles away. Within his blood, he's pure gold. And if his mates get into trouble, he'll return them to the fold. He's Shaun the sheep. He's Shaun the sheep. He even mucks about with those who cannot bleat. Keep it in mind, he's one of a kind. Oh, life's such a ring with Shaun the sheep. He's Shaun the sheep.
Oh, here we go. The last part of the journey, and the last time I'm saying it, getting off the flipping bus. Oh well. It is a real shame that all the Shaun sheeps are ending now, because today is the last day of the Shaun sheep in the Bristol, and that's it. The only time when you can see that next will be the exhibition, and where I'm going to be in 2 weeks time. But anyway, it's not that I'm going to be sad about. Oh no, like I just said, I'm going to be in the exhibition next week. So so style all the gold models like the Thunderbirds and all that. But no, that's not the whole point. That's not the part I'm going to be sad about. Oh no. It's all about the journey about it. Yes, the whole point of when you're finding it and all that. That's the whole part I'm going to be sad about. Yes. It's just like, while going down to see these Shaun sheep and all that, I can't believe a few things like tornado. I actually seen Tornado, the most famous engine, because he's pretty much new built, and also Judy as well, working on the harbour side with Teddy, that was today. Oh, that was amazing. But not only that as well, even though you find your amazing stuff, I just took some pictures, even there's a rainbow back there. But I thought I didn't film it, but oh well. But also, you can also make friends as well. Yep, making friends. Because while you're going down to Bristol to do Shaun sheep, and then you will actually make friends, because when you're trying to find Shaun sheep, and then you've got something in common. So you'll be chatting to them, giving them some details. Like, some people didn't understand about the please stand by until I just said it was 9 o'clock and all that. And also telling them directions, like some of the Shaun sheep was misplaced. And also, yes, it's a whole point of finding them, because some of them is places you never thought you'd be going at. But oh well, that's my thoughts about Shaun sheep trail, and I hope they bring out a new one. like two years later, they're gonna maybe bring out more, I suppose. But however, I better go now. But I weren't gonna miss Shaun the Sheep, and I bet you everybody will be. But however, I'm gonna be seeing them 2 weeks later. Cheerio!